It is just a short period of time until the release of Pokemon Legends Arceus. Together with the Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl trailer, we also got a new trailer to Pokemon Legends Arceus. In this trailer there are also some hidden details and easter eggs, besides of the fact that there is a Galarian wheezing at that building. I wanted to share these details and easter eggs with you guys, so have fun! While talking about the Galar region, let's stay there. I think everyone who played Pokemon Sword and Shield can remember this dance move animations of the Pokemon. They were literally moonwalking around in the cutscene, which also showed how bad these games were animated. But it seems that Game Freak learned out of their failure and want to make it better. Therefore, we only need to have a look on the new trailer at the beginning, where there is a shot with many Ponitas. Here we can see the animation of a Ponita turning around. This movement looks very smooth and a lot better than in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Surely you guys remember also the bad render distance of these games, where NPCs and Pokemon popped out of nowhere. This also shouldn't be a problem anymore as it looks. As an example, we can see in the trailer some Bronzongs far in the distance. Also, the Pokemon don't stand lifeless there anymore and have some interactions with the world. This is very impressive, especially when this is not even the final footage of the game. The next one is a new special discovery of an already existing Pokemon. I am talking about Wumple. As it seems, Wumple has a new horn at the back of his head, which was not there in the previous games. There is still no confirmation if this is an error in the game or if it was intentionally. This is not the only scene where we can see that. Maybe it is connected with a new gender and there could be a new evolution. There was also a mission extra for the evolution of Wumple. As the next one, we received an official map for Legends Arceus, where we get a side view of the region. At this point, my focus is going to two groups of people, which are located at the south and at the north of the map. If we have a look on the people at the north in the snow area, we can see that they are wearing armor or clothes in style of Palkia. And on the other side, the clothes are similar to the style of Dialga. This could be relevant later in the story of the game, where it is referring to a conflict between these two groups. Theorists say that the follower of Palkia are located at the cold areas because this references the space. And the follower of Dialga live in more green places with plants because this is connected with time. And wait a minute, is that a normal or shiny Gyarados? Now we come to the Pokemon entry of Shinx, where some things were revealed which weren't known. What we first see is that this Shinx is one of two forms, what could be also a teaser for a Hisui form. But this could also just be the shiny form or the other gender. Also, what is very interesting is the section with the preferred food. I think this could have a connection with the bond and interactions with the Pokemon. There will also be Pokemon with different weight and heights. This can be seen in the different trailers of each country with Gastrodon, where there are other details in the right corner. The base stats of the Pokemon will also be changed, because I don't think that Rowlet has over 100 HP at level 12. At the end, I have found a possibility for the distortion world where Giratina lives. Because at one time in the trailer there is a portal opened from where blasts are coming down to the ground. The interesting thing about it are the colors which are coming out. These are exactly the same colors which are coming out in the cutscene of Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. It was that moment where Cyrus wanted to open the portal to the distortion world, what caused some chaos in the world, like the Pokemon in the trailer. The reference would be good because Giratina is the main enemy of Arceus, which banned him to the distortion world. I mean, it would be very strange if this Pokemon wouldn't have a meaning in the game. Also, we have these leaks where we can see a portal looking like the one for the distortion world. So, I would say that was it for the video. If I missed something important, you guys can inform me in the comments below. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. That being said, have a nice day and we will see you on the next one. Bye!